Israeli startup will help to earn money. The development of Synereo company called Qrator will allow users to monetize their original content and receive remuneration for seeking and distribution of original content on the internet. The application will work as an extension for the browser based on the blockchain. Release of the beta version of Qrator is scheduled for the June 2017.